Alright, round two. Can I change any of this? No. I didn't do well enough to earn anything. I fucked up pretty early and pretty often. We'll start with Safeguard Hacking. What are all those? Emergency batteries? No, mines. Alright. And it looks like everything's on this side. Could bait them into mines or knock them into mines pretty easily, it looks like. Put him over here as a vanguard. Be an easy one. Famous last words. They can fly over the water. They don't have to worry about it like I do. Much for easy. I want to knock him back so that he can do things, but I also don't want to stand in the bad stuff. Because if it's just for one round. Thank you. twice and failed to protect the battery. Not a stellar start. Someone pops in. Sure if the physics will work out. Yeah, they will. Doing things way too correctly this round. I'm bound to fuck up soon enough. Yourself for shits and gigs. Eventually fail, and I will fail. he survives, and I do a new playthrough with him. Cool. Or super dangerous. Oh well. Realized what I did a little too late there. Just killed my main guy that I wanted to save. The dumbest manner possible. I undo that? The enemies. Sorry and shit. Ah, plus 2 mech HP? That's pretty good. Now, an AI for one of my pilots. Thank you. I guess that's cool if you have smoke. Really? Keep this guy alive. Looks like he'll even go through the mountains, huh? On the hiding, but it'll work. Thank you. until that fuck up at the end. Power grid just for this island, or is it for everything? Probably still best to, you know, go for that island first. I thought that was three different things of damage. It's not. But I am a time traveler. Thank you. Oh, shit. Pension fail. Is it gonna kill a pilot? Yep. Just kind of assumed it was gonna do like one damage. Not happening. Fuck that all up. Heat shielding's about all I can do now. Stop one. Oh. Thus saying, oh shit. I go with the one who's still alive. Something about her. Like how to unlock her, maybe. That seems very useful. That seems kind of dumb. I'm gonna take a quick break first, so go ahead and stop the video.